most expensive mansions in the world. Some mansions are just luxurious and lavish. Their lavishness and exclusivity not only inspire commoners towards riches, but also provide opportunities for experimentation with some of the most expensive and uncommon technological innovations. Well, it shouldn't come as a very remarkable astonishment that 2020 was certainly not an extraordinary year to sell a $1 million chateau. Extravagance Land showcases the world over where we're at the point experiencing a droop even before the COVID-19 pandemic negatively affected the worldwide economy. So this year, our rundown of most costly mega mansions is more packed with 9-digit contributions and rehashed passages from 2019 than at any other time. That won't stop the standout property market from beating, regardless of whether all the more gradually. Also, in case you will isolate someplace, you should do more terrible than one of the great properties underneath. Here, some of the most expensive mega mansions as of now on market, so let's encounter this list. Number 10. Silicon Valley Mansion, Los Altos Hills, California. Russian tycoon and an investor in Facebook, Yuri Milner, is a proud owner of this retreat home in California. This mansion, resembling a French chateau, has plenty of indoor and outdoor pools, a luxurious ballroom, and living areas that frame a panoramic view of the San Francisco Bay. This mansion is worth $75 million. Number 9. Xanadu, Seattle, Washington. The richest man in the world, Bill Gates, owns this simple-looking but an extravagantly architected mansion on the edge of Lake Washington named Xanadu 2.0. This 66,000-square-foot residence was designed by Bolin Sawinski Jackson and Cutler Anderson Architects, built over a span of 7 years. The earth-sheltered mansion boasts of quite a many features apart from its sustainable design, including a high-tech sensory system changing the ambience to suit the mood and timing, a pool with an underwater music system, a 2,500-square-foot gym with a 20-feet-high ceiling, 24 bathrooms, 6 kitchens, a library, and a full-fledged guest house. It's worth $124 million. Number 8. Blossom Estate, Palm Beach, Florida. Why buy one multi-million-dollar mansion on the beach when you can buy 4 of them side by side? That's a question most of us will never ask ourselves. However, according to reports, that is exactly what Ken Griffin did when he purchased 4 beachfront properties in Florida for $130 million. He now owns a total of 8 acres of high-value beach real estate. 3 of the homes still stand, but one of them has been torn down with plans to upgrade. What do you think about this one? Number 7. 16 Kensington Palace Gardens, London, UK. Another billionaire resident at the Kensington Palace Gardens Street, a Russian tycoon and the owner of the Chelsea football club, Roman Abramovich, owns this exuberant huge mansion. Despite the whopping price tag, this London mansion falls short in terms of facilities and area. Hence, Roman's plans to extend it underground to accommodate a subterranean leisure complex with a tennis court, a health center, and an auto museum. This amazing mansion is worth $44 million. Number 6. Ellison Estate, Woodside, California. Larry Ellison, co-founder and chairman of Oracle, the world's 5th richest man, and a famous property collector, built his Japanese-style estate in 2004, which took him 9 years to build. Modeled after a 1600 CE Japanese emperor's palace, this mansion was designed and constructed by Paul Driscoll, a Zen Buddhist teacher and architect. It includes 3 cottages, a gymnasium, 8 bridges, 2 gardens, a 5-acre man-made lake, a bathhouse, and a koi pond. The landscape also includes expanses of cherry blossom, maple, and other Japanese species, along with pines, oaks, and redwoods. It's worth $19 million. Number 5. Mansion in One Hyde Park, London, UK. Ukraine's richest man and oligarch, Renat Amikov, spent a record-setting amount of 136.4 million euros to buy 2 of the most expensive apartments in Knightsbridge, London. The project by Richard Rogers and his firm Rogers Stirk Harbor Plus Partners encompasses an area of 25,000 square feet. Each of these apartments flaunts a 360-degree protection by bulletproof glass facades, exclusive interiors designed by Candy & Candy, and sophisticated lighting systems by artist James Turrell, which gradually changed the ambience from sunset to sunrise. This mansion is worth $214 million. Number 4. 1819 Kensington Place Gardens, London, UK. Still Baron Lakshmi Mittal shares a neighborhood with some of the world's richest icons. London's prime and priciest residential addresses, i.e. Kensington Palace Gardens, is also the second most expensive street in the world. Reportedly, the average price per square meter here is $107,000. Lakshmi Mittal owns not one, but three palatial homes on this street numbered 9A and 18 and 19. The house was designed by Sir Charles Barry in 1845 as a pair of semi-detached palazzo-style villas. Lakshmi spent millions to renovate and transform the residence-styled mansions into Taj Mahal. With a total of 12 bedrooms, a pool, and Makar marble, this mansion can be considered a pricey tribute to his Indian origins. This mansion is worth $222 million. Number 3. Fairfield, Sagaponack, New York. Ira Renard, an American billionaire, owns the sprawling mansion, part of a 63-acre estate called Fairfield, one of the largest in the United States. It includes several built forms, as 29 bedrooms, 39 bathrooms, 3 dining rooms, 3 swimming pools, and a 164-seat theater. The estate also includes a recreational pavilion with basketball court, gym, 2 bowling alleys, 2 tennis courts, 2 squash courts, and many other buildings. A residence of this size also requires an immense supply of electricity, which also is sufficed by an on-site power plant. It is worth $248 million. Number 2. Villa Leopolda, Villefranche-sur-Mer. Villa Leopolda is a palatial villa with cascading terraces located in the Alpes Maritimes in the French Riviera, spreading across 20 acres. This villa has a reputable history of owners including Gianni and Morella Aginelli, Isaac, and Dorothy J. Kalam. Since 1987, it was owned by Swiss banker Edmond Safra, who passed it on to his survivor and mistress Lily Safra. The architectural character of this villa belongs to a historical style called Belle Opaque, which translates to beautiful era. Designed by an American architect named Junior Ogman Codeman on an estate once owned by King Leopold II of Belgium, this amazing mansion is worth $750 million. Number 1. Antilia, Mumbai, India. Like many billionaire families, Ambanis too wanted an opulently unique and customized residence. Thus began the conceptualization and construction of Antilia, designed by the firm Perkins and Will, named after a mythical island in the Atlantic Ocean, costing over $1 billion and taking 4 years to be constructed. Antilia now stands boastingly amidst the slum-filled context of Mumbai. This 27-floor high residence, stacked to achieve an area of about 400,000 square feet, surpasses the Palace of Versailles in terms of area encompassed. With 6 levels of parking below the ground level, 3 helipads, a health spa, a salon, a ballroom, a 50-seat movie theater, multiple swimming pools, yoga and dance studios, and an ice cream room, maintaining Antilia reportedly required a staff of about 600. How much is this place worth? Any guesses? It's worth $1 billion. What do you think about these amazing mega mansions? Let us know in the comments section. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel. We will see you in the next video. Till then, enjoy and keep watching our videos.